It started off a very cool morning. Temperatures dipped as low as 43 degrees at the BWI Marshall Airport this morning, and now they've bounced back up to 63 at the airport now, 66 in downtown Baltimore, and still in the 50s in Randallstown, 59 there, and 54 degrees in Pikesville. We expect a breezy day with the chance for showers by the afternoon, so if you're noticing that sunshine now, don't get too used to it. The clouds will push in sometime after 2 o'clock. 72 in downtown Baltimore. We're up to 70 in Towson today, 70 in Parkton, and 70 degrees in Bel Air. Now, there is a gale warning on the harbor, on the bay today. Right now, the winds are out of the southwest at 12 knots, but those winds will increase to between 12 and 13 knots, with 1 foot waves, with the wave 1 foot or less likely. Headlines showing that the best time for rain, after 2 o'clock today, so you have plenty of time to enjoy calm weather. And then it looks like another wet weather pattern is shaping up for next week. Speaking of next week, by the end of the week, very warm with temperatures near the 80-degree mark. Satellite is picking up on clear skies now. Most of those showers are just to our north. We do have a few clouds around Hagerstown, but here's our disturbance right here. This is going to move in our direction. Our low pressure associated with the cold front is going to come in and give us that shower chance and give us slightly cooler weather for tomorrow. Take us back to the 60s. 2:30 in the afternoon, scattered showers out there, widespread scattered showers by this afternoon. The rain will be light. It will be hit or miss. Some of you may get a sprinkle. Some of you just some clouds. That's the nature of this, and this pattern will continue until midnight when this system clears out. So nice and sunny as you start your Monday morning. But by Monday afternoon, yet another disturbance moves in, giving us another chance for rain later Monday afternoon. Now, the good news is we're not looking at a torrential downpour, just some light showers. In fact, though, we only get less than a tenth of an inch, so not very much accumulation out of this next system. But tonight will be a cool one. So later tonight and early tomorrow morning, as you're stepping out, you may want a jacket. We'll see the temperatures tonight between 41 and 47 degrees. The shower should clear after midnight. West wind still up to 15 miles per hour. So 63 tomorrow after a bit of cooler air arrives, with a 40% chance for showers later Monday evening. Now, Tuesday morning, no later than 8 a.m., you could still see a stray shower lingering, and after that, it should clear, and we'll have partly cloudy skies Tuesday with no other rain to worry about. 68 Wednesday, you see that 30% there. That's a 30% chance for showers, but after 8 o'clock at night. So you got most of the day Wednesday to not have to worry about the rain either. But the warming trend starts Thursday, 73 with the rain chance, 79 Friday with a 50% chance for rain.